Hi dear students, here we are going to revise second topic of history, the early humans. Okay, before learning we must understand what is human evolution. The science has shown that species which exist today have developed over millions of years. This process is referred to as evolution. That is, the human evolution refers to the evolution or the development of man from ape-like ancestor. What do archaeologists do? Archaeologists study the past. They look at the remains people leave behind in the ground to discover how they lived. Means archaeologists dig out the ancient objects and they study about the life of humans, their occupations and their work or their way of life. Why was Stone Age so called? Why was it was given the same name? Now observe these PPT sites carefully. Look at some of the tools used by the people in the Stone Age. You find there the tools are made of stone. So all the tools you have seen, all the tools you saw had something in common. They were all made of stone. Since people of those times mainly used stone, it was known as Stone Age. Further, the Stone Age was divided into three different periods: Paleolithic Age, Mesolithic Age, and Neolithic Age. Paleolithic Age refers to the old Stone Age, Mesolithic Age, Middle Stone Age, and Neolithic Age, New Stone Age. Now let us discuss about these Stone Age periods through different PPT slides. Now let us discuss about Paleolithic period. Paleolithic period means old Stone Age, that it is the early phase of Stone Age, early period. The stone tools used by the people were big in size and unpolished. Secondly, they continued hunting for their food. The people continued hunting for their food. They lived in natural caves for the protection from rain, heat and wind. They discovered the fire which was very useful for them to cook. The technique of cooking developed during that time. Okay, then the fire was used by the people for scare away the wild animals also. Now let us discuss, there we have discussed three four things that the Paleolithic period. In the Paleolithic period, the tools were unpolished, people hunted animals, they discovered fire, they lived in natural caves. Now let us discuss about Mesolithic period, that is Middle Stone Age. Now these tools are smaller in size than that of Paleolithic period. They are smaller or some particular shapes are there. Okay, so they are these tiny tools used in during this period were known as microliths. The people lived in houses made of straw. Now your people started to build houses made of straw or wood or leaves. Okay, and Paleolithic men lived in natural caves. The megalithic burials, these are important features of Mesolithic period, that the stone boulders which are placed around the burial sites to indicate the burial, they are known as megaliths. Okay, now in that megalith, the archaeologists found different kind of skeletons of humans as well as animals, the tools or the people, whatever they like. So from there our historians can guess about the life of Mesolithic man. In spite of this, Mesolithic man had started domesticating animals. Mesolithic man has started growing crops. That Paleolithic people only hunted animals or collected fruits, roots or forest products from the forest. here people started domesticate animals instead of wandering. Means they moved towards settled life, but not completely settled. These people settled in Neolithic period. Let us discuss about this. Neolithic period means New Stone Age. It was the modern among these three phases. The people started to live in the houses made of bricks. Then the people started agriculture. They started to grow crops such as rice, wheat, barley. They started to domesticate animals such as goat, sheep, dog, cow for milk and meat. Dog for protection from the protection of the man. Then the achievement of the Neolithic people was discovery of wheel. That the discovery of wheel helped them for transportation. That before the discovery of wheel, the man was traveling by walk or on the back of animals or transporting goods with the help of animals. This wheel helped them to prepare the carts for carrying goods. Then the wheel also helped them for making pots, which was used for storing grains or cooking. The Neolithic period was replaced by Chalcolithic period because it was different than Neolithic period because of use of copper. The Chalcolithic, it was known as Chalcolithic age because the use of copper increased during this period. Okay, thank you.